Hi children, this is class 4 social from lesson 3. The lesson name is Major Landforms of the World. Here 3 pictures are there. Can you identify these pictures? The first picture is valley. Second picture is hills or mountains. Third picture is desert. Children, did you see mountains, rivers, hills while traveling? Here some pictures are there. Let us see about these landforms. First landform is mountains. What is mountains? Mountains are rocky masses that are higher than the land. This is mountain, rocky land masses. Then mountains are formed by the different kinds of movements on earth, and a long chain of mountains are called range. Mountains are divided into 3 types. First one, fold mountains. Second one, volcanic mountains. Third one, block mountains. Then next about fold mountains. How these fold mountains are formed? When 2 large land masses come together very closer and the fold mountains are formed. That is mountain range. How these fold mountains are formed? When 2 large land masses come together very closer and fold mountains are formed. This is the picture of fold mountain. The Himalayas have 3 main ranges: Himadri, Himachal, Shivalik. Let's learn about these 3 mountains. First one, the Greater Himalayas or Himadri. This is the northernmost range. It is very highest mountain. Many rivers are there: Ganga, Yamuna, Indus, Brahmaputra and Satluj. Second one is the Lesser Himalayas or Himachal. There are 3 Himalayas. Himachal is the middle Himalayas. Here so many hill stations are there, such as Shimla, Srinagar and Darjeeling. This is the hill stations. The third one is Outer Himalayas or Shivalik. This range lies to the south of Himachal. In this place, thick forests are there and getting heavy rainfall. That's why this place is called Terai region. Here is so many wild animals. This is the Terai region, such as yak, tigers, leopards, panthers and elephants are there. Then next landform is volcanic mountain. How is the volcanic mountain formed? The surface of the earth is very cool, but inside the earth is very hot. Inside the earth, rocks are in liquid form because of hot. This is called lava or magma. This lava comes out through an opening. When a volcanic erupts, after coming out, this lava become cool like a rock, and volcanic mountains are formed. Examples: Mount Fuji in Japan and Mount Vesuvius in Italy. Next landform is block mountain. How is the block mountains are formed? Sometimes the land between 2 cracks gets pushed up. Like this, fold mountains are formed. Example: Black Forest mountains in Germany and Nilgiris in India. and sometimes the land between the cracks goes down like rift valley formed. Example, river Narmada. This is the Rift Valley River. The next landform is peak. Mountains have pointed top. It is called peaks. Example, Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. Next, pass. What is pass? A gap between the mountains is called a pass. For example, Khyber Pass and Bolan Pass. Then a pass helps the people to cross the mountains. Next landform is valley. A lowland area between hills or mountains is called a valley. Valleys are formed by the river. These rivers make the valley fertile. Kashmir and Switzerland are most beautiful valleys in the world. The next landform is plain. What is called plain? A flat land on earth surface is called a plain. The rivers are flowing through the plains and deposit rich alluvial soil. So, these plains are very fertile. That's why plains are very populated. For example, Indo-Gangetic Plains. This is okay. Next landform is coastal plains. What is coastal plains? A coastal plain is a flat area of land near the sea. This is coastal plains. Our India has a long coastline. It provides very good seaport. Some of the seaports are Visakhapatnam, Puducherry, Chennai, Mumbai, and Kochi. The climate in the coastal plains is hot and humid. Rice, sugarcane, oil seeds, coffee, spices, cashew nut, and coconut are grow well in these areas. Next landform is plateau. What is plateau? A plateau is a flat area of land slightly higher than the land. This is plateau. Plateaus are rich in minerals. This is the plateau. Next landform is desert. A desert is a dry places with little rainfall. Deserts are large area of sand with very few plants, and the desert climate is summers are hot and dry. Winters are very cool. This is the picture of desert. There are two types of desert: rocky desert and sandy desert. The Sahara Desert in Africa is the largest desert in the world. In India, we have the Thar Desert in Rajasthan and the Atacama Desert in South America, the Kalahari Desert in South Africa, Gobi Desert in China are some examples of desert. Next, the landform is island. What is island? A landmass surrounded by water on all sides is called an island. Example, Sri Lanka, Japan, Great Britain, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, the Lakshadweep Islands. This is the picture of island. Next, the landform is peninsula. What is peninsula? A landmass surrounded by water on three sides and one side is land. It is called peninsula. Example, our India. Our India is a peninsula.
Next about river. What is river? A river is a large stream of water. How is the river formed? Rainwater and melting snow from high mountains form small rivers. These rivers start flowing down the slopes and join to big rivers. It is called tributaries. Rivers are two types, perennial and non-perennial. Rivers have water. Perennial rivers have water throughout the year because these rivers are formed by melting of snow. But non-perennial rivers do not have water throughout the year because these rivers are formed by rain. So, these rivers have water only in the rainy season. The Nile River in Africa is the longest river in the world. Next landform is delta. What is delta? The rivers, while flowing down the mountains, bring rich soil. This soil name is alluvial soil. This soil deposited at the side of the sea. The rivers flowing down the mountains and gets divided before flows into the sea and formed triangle shaped land. It is called delta. This is the picture of delta. Triangle shaped delta. The next landform is estuary. What is estuary? Sometimes rivers do not form a delta. They flow directly into the sea without dividing like delta. This large area of water is called estuary. This is the picture of estuary. Then next landform is strait. A narrow passage of water joining two large water bodies is called strait.